Good morning. This video is showing dock receipts using the iPad iOS system with the Bluetooth scanner. Please note that these had to be programmed in order to toggle between keyboard and the RF capability. If you notice, you have to double click the trigger in order for the keyboard to be popping up. Okay. We are now going to go ahead and scan receipt. As you can see, it's entered the tally number in our CMS system.